This is Bishop Michael Burbidge of the Catholic Diocese of Arlington. This week, as many Americans enjoy the candy and costumes of Halloween, various Christian denominations also commemorate All Saints Day and All Souls Day. On All Saints Day, we recognize and give thanks for all the saints, known and unknown, for having lived lives of virtue and integrity, and in some cases, even being martyred for their faith. By their example, they have shown us the path to eternal life. All Saints Day is a call to live our faith as they did. On All Souls Day, we pray fervently for the faithful departed, including our own family members and friends, asking our Lord to embrace them in His infinite love and mercy in the kingdom of heaven. For where they are, we hope to be, so to live with our God forever.